like Deepika Padukone still has a soft corner for Ranbir Kapoor. Seems like she just can't get over him. It is learned that at the recent award function, Deepika ignored the Shutterbugs and rushed inside the venue to catch Ranbir Kapoor perform. इस अवार्ड फंक्शन में रणबीर वॉज परफॉर्मिंग विद हिज मॉमी नीतू कपूर टू पे ट्रिब्यूट टू द कपूर फैमिली। दीपिका इस परफॉर्मेंस को देखने के लिए इतनी एक्साइटेड थी कि जब उन्हें ऑर्गेनाइजर्स ने मीडिया को एड्रेस करने को कहा तो वो सबको इग्नोर करती हुई सीधे अंदर चली गई। हाउएवर दीपिका स्पोक्स पर्सन स्लैमिंग ऑल रूमर्स सेज डीपी डिड टॉक टू द मीडिया। लुक्स लाइक मोहब्बत अभी भी बाकी है। ईशा गुप्ता इन दिनों सातवें आसमान पर हैं। As per reports, Isha is all set to play the lead role in the Indian version of the popular Angelina Jolie starrer Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. Well, we guess that the striking resemblance Isha has to Angelina Jolie has certainly benefited the actress, as she will get a chance to do all the high-octane action scenes and reprise Angelina's role. Isha has often been referred to as the Indian Angelina Jolie, as she resembles her. And this being the main reason, an international co-production, Indo-American, has signed her to play the Indian Lara Croft. This being a huge project for her, considering there will be a Hollywood studio backing it along with Indian producers. Ab ise kehte hain kismat.